I want my hands back.
Never! A deal's a deal, even with a dirty dealer.
Very well, then I'll take what I want from Leela.
I should have revealed I'd been deafened by Bender, the shame, but I feared you'd stop writing this musical splendor. Deception's the curse of my whimsical gender. He gave me mechanical ears, effective though just a bit garish. In return, without shedding a tear, I agreed that I'd give him my hand.
In marriage.
What?
You'll give me your hand in marriage.
Is this really happening or just being staged?
It can't be real.
Not if Leela isn't caged.
That isn't what I meant. That isn't what I signed.
You should detect the wording in the fine print.
I'll give you my hand
in marriage.
The use of words expressing something other than their literal intention. Now that is irony.
I will marry her now and confine her to hell. How droll, how droll. Where Styx is a river and not just a band. Though the play our reception if all goes as planned.
On the spy, you surrender my hands.
Destiny has cheated me by forcing me to decide upon the woman that I idolize, or the hands of an automaton. Without these hands, I can't complete the opera that was captivating her. But if I keep them, and she marries him, then he probably won't want me dating her.
Bravo! Encore!
I can't believe the devil is so unforgiving.
I can't believe everybody's just a nibbling.
You evil metal dog!
Surgery in an opera? How wonderfully decadent. And just as I was beginning to lose interest, Jambi, the chocolate icing.
My hands. My horrible human hands.
And what'd you do to my nails?
I clean them. Now